DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Clean up the curb and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
Anna? Anna!
Of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need it.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. Anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Jump! 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 Down
the door! Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls on kind of love with himself.
Something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do...
Look at these, they're amazing. amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and...
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be.
How could,
who else
look,
would do such
how
a
could
thing?
This happen?
Are you all right?
Why didn't the
prophet
say this?
My home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now.
Finish.
Fingers apart.
Hey, cut.
Legs apart.
Look at this one.
Damn things
are.
All right.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Where did you learn the pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted
hey,
to the light, and you
we'd like to
and
help
see
you.
Your white face. He says, looking hard back at
back
you.
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
For you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both. Please, sir. Please.